Hey, dude, there's an IED on this. Just drive where they are.